Mabuhay! Finally, it's the recognition day of Nathan at Rami Dream Hotel downtown. So we have this cute tamaraw crochet, this ribbon. Praise God that after 9 years, I had the chance na makaakyat ng stage at makapagbigay ng medal kay Nathan. Hirap kasi maging OFW eh. Minsan nakaka-guilty, but it's fine. God's timing is always the right time. So while waiting for the ceremony to start, kulitan time muna kay Natalie. And at last, ayan na. Nakaakyat din ako ng stage after 9 years. And I'm so touched with this one. The students' recognition para sa kanilang mga parents, thanking them. Sa hard work ng mga parents sa pagtsatsaga. So, there are 2 versions, yung video ni Ninyo tsaka yung video ko. Ito yung video ni Ninyo. So, ito naman yung video ko. Masarap ng feeling. So, ngayon, ito na kami sa panibagong stage. So, college life na. Panibagong pagsubok pero kakayanin namin itong lahat. Kasi sama-sama kaming 4. With the help of God. So ayan, he's handing me over yung roles tsaka yung mga certificates niya with high honor and diploma plus his medal. I'm so proud of you, Nathan, kasi you never failed us. Lagi kang may honor, laging matataas yung mga grades mo. And at this time, the graduates are singing Long Live by Taylor Swift. So, congratulations, graduates. Continue to work hard to reach your goal kasi in every sacrifice, there is always a blessing. Once again, congratulations, students, and congratulations to all the parents. Mabuhay kayong lahat. By this time, patapos na yung program and they're singing the FEU hymns. So after the program, ayan, nagpicture-picture muna sila ng mga magkakaklase. So this is grade 10 Arellano, class 2023 to 2024. Congrats again. At syempre, kainan na. Uy, may Sharon Cuneta pa. Isang burger lang naman. For Mami La, syempre, yung Sharon. Taas ng grades ni Nathan, in fairness. By the way, today is the death anniversary of Daddy Lo. You will always be in our heart and mind. Thank you for watching. God bless.